I set them up so that when I pull up on the G string, I get a minor third. I go directly to B flat. And I get a whole step on my B string. And I get a half step on my E string. And the way I do it is by adjusting the claw in the back. What I realized a long time ago, it's more physics than anything else, is that...